Hello everybody, it's the Polar Ghost 5000 back with more Toadette strikes. In the last episode we came up on Cogwheel Canyon. This was we're gonna go into strange space, and can I just say, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry for that last episode. That was like, I did not realize how sour I sounded until after I'd uploaded it. But holy crap, I cannot believe I made you guys listen to that. That might be the most unpleasant video I've ever uploaded. Welcome, Earthling, to the Space Simulation Sensation Station. Whew, did I get those words in order? Our spaceologists, sonomastonomers, space scientists have been hard at work creating this virtual reality. Your jumps here last as long as you hold your jump button, just like in actual space, maybe. Have fun and be wary of aliens. Okay. Goober. So yeah, your jumps just keep going up as long as you hold the button, but as soon as you let go of the button, they you can't ascend anymore once you let go. It's kind of like, I don't remember exactly how jumps worked in Super Mario Land 2 in the space stages. I think it's kind of like that, except I think in that game you could start ascending again. Well, actually, I think in that game you didn't have infinite jumps. There you go. Oh, it's just another Yosh. This music is really good. I love it. Wait, no, I didn't want to. That's fine, actually. Obviously, we need to. Oh, the shells can travel on that, but I can't. Okay. Makes sense. And now it's like a reverse spike gauntlet, but it's an amp gauntlet. Oh, jeez. Holy crap-a-loney. Crappy old cock-a-poo-poo! I feel like I've already missed the metal. Okay, this looks like metal territory. Well, no, that's where I was supposed to go, apparently. Oh, yeah! Here, you gotta use your Yosh, or whatever, to, like, hit the Galoomba into the blocks with the lowered gravity. Is there another one? You can turn gravity into gravy! Oh, yeah, that is where it is. Hell? Excuse me? Are you seeing what I'm seeing right now? Oh, I can totally get this. All I gotta do is, can I actually make it through there? I don't know if I can. I don't know if I can. I think it's too. Oh, this is so stupid. This is so acid. This is so acid-y. I can hit him that way, but I can't get high enough. Oh, I just barely. Yoshi's tongue just barely. Like one more pixel, and I'd be able to reach him. Fuck. Okay, is there some more? Please, for the love of croissants, give me some more. I can kill myself. Because I need to go back. This will do. Alright, let's try that again. Now, I think the idea that you wanted to try and get here is. Oh, right, I actually have to jump on him. Durr. The idea that you want to go for here is, I mean, you basically just need to, like, well, I can't freaking get him where I need him to be. Oh, God. Wow. That was disgusting. There we go. Oh, yes. There we go. Victory. What is this? Is this a coin? Oh, it's a bomb. Where? Oh, no. I have to juggle this thing. That is so cool. Oh, you know what I just realized? I think this stage actually has a boss. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it does. Oh, there's the mushroom metal, at least. And that's why there's a bombshell here. Oh my gosh. A bombshell. That's funny. You know what else I realized about that oh, I can run. Why haven't I been running? What the fuck? I forgot I could... I'm used to... Well, because in Super Mario Land 2... It's not only in Super Mario Land 2, but also in Toad Strikes Back, the original, the game that this is a sequel to. In Toad Strikes Back, it had like anti-grav segments too, and you couldn't run in those segments, but here you can run. But I thought you couldn't because it still has. Okay, you guys need. What the hell? That's not the sound that those guys should make when they die. Okay, come back here, Yoshi. Yay! Weeboo! So happy. Boy, this level's taking a long time. Wait, what? I think I already got the key, didn't I? Yeah, I already got the key because we fucking did it in the last episode. We did the Switch Palace. So yeah, we already have a key, what the hell? What do I have to do? Oh, jeez. What the hell, there's a draglet up there? No, I don't want you to blow him up. Sheesh. I just need to get you guys out of here so that when I carry the key through, I don't have any bullshit happening. Oh man, this guy, is he gonna be fast? He is! Oh my gosh, he's speedy. More Galoomba juggling. Prelude to the boss. This boss is weird. It's the Gloomboid! I'm pretty sure that's what this thing is called. The Gloom. All you gotta do here is actually jump on his head, and he drops out a Gloomboid, a Galoomba, and then, okay, yeah, just drop a Gloomboid. Just get him to drop a Gloomboid, and then just knock the Gloomboid up into him to deal damage. Dude, fuck off. Weepoo. I don't really want this Yoshi. Dude, what the hell, man? You got, like, fucking hella... Okay, here we go. Oh, stop running into the... You just ran right into the wall, man. You're dumb. Dude! Gotcha, bitch. Man, that took forever. That was like freaking 9 minutes to do that level. Holy cow. Well, that's fine. Okay, so that's 3 out of 6. There's 6 freaking levels in this place. This is a big world. Sorry, Yoshi, I'm still not really interested because we got that world, or that level, and we got this level, Sky High Stomp. And I don't know what level. I want to do this level last. This level, because it's really fucking cool. So let's do Magnet Madness. This has a... it's just this music. Dun 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 dun. Nice invisible block. We got a magnet! Ah! Because the whole level is made out of, like... The whole level is, like, made out of metal, so we got... So these magnets, like, whenever you're carrying something, you get brought towards the ceiling. Why am I even explaining this? You can see it happening! I want this fire flower though. I want that extra firepower. So, and when you get it on a when it's a conveyor belt, you have like that extra. You know what I mean? Jeez, that was close. Suspicious pipe with no piranha. Bird with no beak, or bird with massive beak. What the hell? What the hell is the point of these bubbly-os? Why is he doing that? Oh, that's why it's an anti-piece, because now you have to use the bubbles to stay off the ceiling while crossing a gap with the magnet. Ah! Man! I feel like the fucking mushroom metal is in one of those pipes, but I have no fucking clue, honestly. Oh, cool! That is so cool. Oh, and now these ones bounce you really high up. It reminds me of Windy Whip. Oh shit. I think I just missed the metal. I'm pretty sure it was in there. No, it's in here. Yeah, it's gotta be in here. Yeah. There's gotta be something interesting in here. Okay, turn off the hammer, seriously. Oh, not another reverse spike gauntlet. How cool. Whee! Wait, we just went through a pipe cheerfully? Okay, that's fine. Cool. That was fun. I wonder if there was anything in those spike blocks. That level was really short. What the heck, man? Well, I don't know. I don't think it was so much that level was short so much as that strange space was really slow. Okay, so Sky High Stompin'. Got this awesome music again. What is that background from? I think that's Mount Rugged? Kokichi is a good boy, pointed out on one of the earlier videos that I thought that there was one background I thought was from Kirby. It was actually from Paper Mario in the sky where you fight Huff and Puff. It was that picture, that background that was all like, is there anything down there? No, it's just a hole. What's this? Where am I? What is this? No! Name that game. Oh shit. Ah! I should have rode the donut lift. Oh well, that's fine. Ow. Dog. Land on it. Dude, why can't I shoot you with my fireballs? Did Kirby shoot do that in Mario Bros. 3? I don't remember protecting you from fire. That was a Hammer Bros. Suit exclusive, I thought. Okay, that was pretty much the worst thing ever. Okay, I gotta make that jump. It's 8 in the morning. Closed. Looks like you're gonna get out of here. Name that game. Oh, so stupid. Dude, go. Can I, like, hit you with a lob shot? No, I can't. Dude, would you? Okay. Oh, you know what I just realized? Yeah, there we go. Wait, what? I was gonna come down here anyway? Well, how about I didn't miss anything up there? Because you know I probably did. I probably missed something there. I want that. No, wait, I need that! Wait. I don't trust this for a second. There's gonna be a fucking... Okay, there's the mushroom metal! Ugh! Thank you. Ooh! Praise be to Yevon. Okay, get out of here. This level is freaking fun. Like, it's pumping. It's pumping, it's humping, it's jumping, it's hopping, it's dropping. Let's get out of here. That's not fucking good. What? A boss? Another one? No, not a second one. I guess it makes sense because I know this is Boss Boot or whatever his name is. Oh, yeah, this guy. Yeah, all you gotta do is basically get him to land on these little bomby dudes. Because he'll do a high jump eventually, yeah. Just get him to land on that, and then he makes a shockwave. And it's very scary. It's very frightening when he does a shockwave, because shockwaves are very frightening. Making me nervous, man. This is the problem, though, is that once you get past a certain point, it becomes complicated just to avoid his movement. Okay, what do I do now? I heard something. Oh, there's a boot! There's a boot! Ah! Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, you wanna, like, land somewhere where I can land on you? What the heck, man? Oh, it's just a fight to the finish! Fight to the finish with Boss Boot! This is so awesome. Literally just a stomping. It's a stompy, stompy womper. Hell yeah! That was awesome. Man, making progress, like, we've already done three, whoops, and got all the coins. We still have to go back to World 1 to get a couple extra coins, but that's fine. Okay, so, this is the last level of World, or whatever world this is, Cogwheel Canyon Booster Breakthrough. This level is really cool. It's all quiet, there's some rockets in the background. Your new rocket. Pluck this lone patch of grass to get started. You can then use the same button you did so with to launch the rocket. Keep the button held to take off in the direction you're facing. Release the button when you wish to stop. Good luck, young rocketeer. Yeah, so pull this, and you have a fucking rocket, and it plays the Yoshi's Cookie music. You know, because this was Yoshi. Bop! And this is so awesome, because you stay at the altitude that you were at when you started pushing the button. It just feels so good. Ow. Okay, I need to get up here. I don't know why, but I'm pretty sure I just know I need to get up here. Well, the reason I have to get up here is because I have to get up here. It's not that complicated. C-O-U-M-plicated. Wait, seriously? Checkpoint already? Is this just, like, the shortest level ever? Very much noisy stuff. Very much noisy stuff. Yeah, if you're fast, you can turn around and launch again without losing any altitude, but you gotta be pretty fucking fast. Oh, now we got a choice of which way to go. I want the coins! I want the kids' coins! This level is so freaking cool. Ah! Jeez. It helps that there's, like, less gravity for some reason. It actually seems to only be after you let go of it. The gravity takes a break, but only after you've already used the... What? That was it? Where the hell was the coin? Well, okay. I guess I'll come back to that later. Because we're gonna have to backtrack to World 1 at some point anyway, and I kinda wanna play that level again eventually, but I don't know. Tunnel closed. Keep out. But now that we've gotten all the stuff we can go through... We enforce these security measures for a reason. Yeah, I guess you do. But next time on Toadette Strikes, you're going to forego those security measures and venture into the abandoned tunnel. What could possibly go wrong? Bye.